Making news right now, the Des Moines police are searching for a material witness in a homicide. Officers have issued an arrest warrant for 30-year-old Gustavo Morales. It comes after 36-year-old Daniel Lovett was found dead on the east side this weekend. Police say he died from a gunshot wound. If you have any information on Morales' location, call Crime Stoppers of Central Iowa.